So I would like to thank you all for coming here. Most of you know who I am, and who doesn't, it's okay, we will meet afterwards. Juan asked me to be on charge of these last words before we perform the last piece, so the musicians can get ready. Actually, we are missing two. Can you take a look outside? No, it's okay. Everything is under control. I wanted to thank you all for having come here. I hope you enjoy the concert. There they come. And I wanted to tell you also that, of course, we are very happy that this is the graduation concert of Docartes from Juan. For us, it's a pleasure to have shared this concert with Henry, with Cora as well. And so it's always, these concerts are a nice excuse to reunite with the great artists that are around and both on and off stage. So thanks a lot. And this is a bit the release, also an unofficial release of a CD that is called Multiple Paths, the same title that the piece we are going to perform now, which we record last year when we were doing a residence at the Orpheus Institute, and now finally we have it on a CD / DVD, so you can listen to it in stereo, binaural, or 5.1 mixing. So if you have that system at home, you can enjoy it as well. So well, I think now everyone is ready, and I don't have to keep stretching the time. Thanks a lot once again, I hope you will enjoy the last piece of the evening.